गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई डॉक्टर लक्ष्मण प्रसाद, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन सेंट थॉमस कॉलेज। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डील विद इंटरनेशनल मार्केटिंग यूनिट 5, स्टेप्स इन स्टार्टिंग एन एक्सपोर्ट बिजनेस। सी डियर स्टूडेंट्स, द मोमेंट यू थिंक दैट यू शुड क्रॉस अक्रॉस योर बाउंड्री एंड लॉन्च योर प्रोडक्ट एंड योर बिजनेस इन आउटसाइड द कंट्री, it's really required so many information, your product quality, trends in surrounding, try to become familiar with customs, government policies and number of things which a businessman has to consider while launching his business in foreign. So definitely the knowledge which you have to collect, screening, investigation and lots of efforts you continuously put while collecting information, then only you will be able to launch your product in across your boundary. See, exporting product to foreign nation is not easy. There is a specific procedure which is to be followed. So before starting an export business, various issues related with the country of operations are taken care of. See, so one thing which is very important, why you are interested to launch your product in foreign. So there are some important questions which comes in mind. Better business opportunities in abroad than easy and quick profit, because the main intention of every business is to earn profit, more profit. More profit. Government policies promoting export, whether the existing government which supports your business or not, and for economic development of a country, definitely if you are in a position to launch your product in abroad, it gives a sort of strength in your economy, and which is good enough. Bright opportunity of product to be sold. Definitely if you launch your product, there is a bright scope. So steps in starting export business. See, first step, he must study the exim policy of the country. While entering in other country, you should become familiar with rule and regulation and procedure which is available, documentation, each and every step you must know that. The second step, if he must thoroughly carry the market research to know the trend. There is a need and requirement of research, so which is costly enough. Research which is not cheap, it's costly. It's need and require exports. They give their whole life experience, so it's costly. So whether you are conditioned and situation is that you can afford this much exports, they judge for future perspective, future point of view, foresightness. And then step 3, he must know the infrastructure of importing country. Infrastructure development is also gives a sort of boost up to a businessman while launching his product in foreign nation. The next step, he must select the right channel of distribution. Although your product is good, but if you are not selecting right channel of distribution, there is a chance your product become failure. So you should properly care, properly observe, properly looking the distribution channel which you opt is correct. The next point, he must properly advertise and promote his goods. If consumer, they are become familiar how to use the product, what are the different kinds of advantages of product while using this product. So you should give proper information while advertising so that customer can easily handle and carry. And this convenience which gives you increasing number of selling. And the next point, he must select the right product while fulfilling the needs of foreign consumers. See, any product which is based on need, if there is a need, there is a opportunity for businessman to launch his product in market and satisfy and fulfilling the customer need. If consumer paying some amount, at the end of time he will become satisfied, and if he is satisfied, then definitely he is repetitive buying the product. This is very crucial. And the last point here, the price is fixed. See, market is n number of things, competition, your quality of the product, your price of the product. So at the end of time, if you know all this thing, you should fix the price which is suitable for consumer and they are ready to accept in this mode which you serves to your consumer. These are the 7 steps which you have to follow while starting an export business. So this is very important. And then we should discuss selection of market. So selecting the market, which is also very important. While if you selecting the market, though selecting is market is very essential, because the place where you are, you know, sell your product, so the place which is very important as a market. So selection of market around the global, there are more than 200 nations which an exporting firm can use for operation. So a firm cannot go and start exporting. Selection of market is a vital task. So process of foreign market selection, there are some steps. First one is objective determination. See, this is the first step of the process. Here objective are determined in which size of product, quality of the exported, quality of product and price, all are taken care. See, then second point, selection of parameters. So here economy and political situation of the country and the type of business, its unit. Like agar hum masalo ki baat kare to Kerala ke jo masale hain wo pure world mein famous hai. So you can easily outsourcing Jammu Kashmir ke apples. The level of commitment, if you are in foreign market, definitely whatever you are committing, you should complete your commitment within the time limit. The next point is preliminary screening. You should thoroughly study. The first two step help in this. The market which is not suitable for the product should be eliminated. and where the scope is more should be select. Definitely, if you feel that there's a, you know, proper condition, you can easily launch, you can easily supply. Then only if all the circumstances and condition are in your favor, you have to. Otherwise, quit. And then next point, investigation and shortlisting. Information of the trading country is useful where entering the market. The information which are collected are properly investigated. And if it is found to be right, is finalized. If you felt yes, each and every circumstances in our favor, definitely you should carefully investigate. And then last point, select after evaluation. After the market is shortlisted, a proper evaluation is done. And the parameters are tested and are matched with the objective after evaluation. Then the final place of operation is selected.